In this clip here, we're going to focus on Turkey's penalty killing. You're going to see Turkey stops the setup on Greece every time on their power play. Both defense are back behind the blue line. They're going to get up in front of the blue line. Turkey's going to press the puck. And you're going to see here that it's a 2-3. And then you're going to see it's a 1-4, and Turkey reads the play and pressures up and stops the setup. Turkey always stops the setup. Again, you're going to see Turkey putting pressure on the puck. Both defense getting up. Gallup for Turkey reading the play, pressuring up, and making the check.